Yo, what's good with your Kinetic fam? And this is your boy Kinetic. But you know, just call me Kenny, coming to you with some more Call of Duty Mobile gameplay. Yo, if you could, smash the like, share, subscribe if you have not already. Be sure to hit the notification bell to update when I drop more content. And boy, I got more content on the way. Sorry that I've been MIA for a minute, you know, dealing with life and some things. But yo, let's get into it and look at this gold hoger that I've been having forever. Finally decided to make the video on it. Like, quit being lazy, Kenny. I got the monolithic suppressor, the long shot perk, OWC laser tactical with strike foregrip, and rubberized grip tape. For the time being, subject to change because, you know, this gun is pretty, pretty versatile. You can change it up to be an AR or submachine gun. Some people think I'll do it for a mythic, but you know, you can do it for more than just a mythic. You can do it for the regular class too. All about the attachments. But anyway, yo, look into it. This is the 10v10. Why you do 10v10, Kinetic? There's so many bots. Yes, but there's so many real players too. Hope everybody's having a great, beautiful Saturday. I hope you're having a great, beautiful Saturday. So, yeah, this Hoger, I got it almost maxed out. Well, no, I'll take that back. I got it maxed out in Battle Royale. Like, before the Hoger actually came to multiplayer, it was only in Battle Royale for a while. And I always picked it up. Every time I came across it, I picked it up and killed people with it. So, when it finally became available in multiplayer and I unlocked it for multiplayer, it was already max level. I just had to get some of the camos, some more of the camos with it. So, it's pretty quick getting it. It didn't take too long. But, yo, now the Mythic is out, I'm not spending $300 to $400, yo. I'm sorry. Sorry to be a disappointment. I'm not rich, okay? Poor. Your boy's poor, all right? Can't afford it. For the Mythic Hoger. It looks nice. It does. It's just one thing that COD is kind of, like, grinding my gear about, yo. It's like, I don't mind spending a little money. It's a free game. The devs, you know, they start out doing exceptionally well on a lot of things, getting a lot of things in-game that we as players and content creators want to see. So they start out doing really well. Sometimes the servers, of course, are complete trash. I ain't gonna lie, complete trash. But, you know, that's every online game, I guess, so no exceptions. But the one thing that kind of bothers me, though, is that the lucky draws, okay, I get it, the microtransaction thing, since it was introduced by, I believe, was it Call of Duty Ghosts? Or Advanced Warfare, when it really just blew up with microtransactions or something. Like, it's really beginning to kind of, I don't know. It's like, do you love us or do you just love our money? And I'm thinking it's more of the money, to be honest. Because I've gotten lucky draws. Y'all know, y'all seen some of the legendary weapons I got. So I'm not highly against getting lucky draws and stuff like that. Even though it costs quite a bit, depending on your region. If you live here in the U.S., you know, we pay, I think, top dollar. Other regions, other countries seem to, you know, be a lot cheaper for them for whatever reasons. You know, I get it economically. But we have to pay top dollar for a lot of stuff. And these mythic classes, I haven't tried to get one mythic class yet. I didn't try to get the Fennec. I didn't try to get the AS Val. I'm not going to try to get the Hoger mythic. Because it's like way too much money. What am I paying for? Well, we're paying for looks. We know we pay for the character skins, and we pay for, like, you know, different variations of the same exact weapon. So we all know that really we're just paying for cosmetics. We're paying just for the looks, and I get that. And it looks cool to look cool. You know what I mean? Like, you want to look cool. You know what I'm saying? You want to get a weapon that not many people got or whatever, bragging rights basically, or just to show off. So it's nothing that huge about it, outside of looks. And I like looks. I like some looks, you know. You seen some of my players, my characters, I mean, and whatnot, and weapons. So to some degree, I like the cosmetics. But when it comes to this $200 to $400, $300, however much, for a mythic, like, Joe, people are already spending close to $200 or close to $100, $150 on just the lucky draws. That's why I only play lucky draws every blue moon. And if I can't get it, if I can't get what I want, the weapon or the character or whatever, like the first, say, three draws, I'm done. I am done. If I can't afford the lucky draws, I'm not going for the luckies. Okay, I'm not going to do it. If I can afford it and not miss the money, then I might go for one every so often. But for the most part, like, yo, I'm not finna just spend a lot of money because it's getting a little outrageous. COD, Activision, the developer team, hey, it's getting a little bit outrageous, all right? y'all want too much money, all right? We don't mind spending money, but yeah, take it easy. We're not all rich out here, okay? We're not the 1%ers. Heck, we're not even the 10%ers, okay? We're just some average Joe Schmoes and Jane Schmoes. Just trying to make it out here. Just, okay, we just like the game. We just love the game. But anyway, So yeah, you might not see me with the whole Dometic. That's my whole point of telling this rant. Okay, the whole point of this rant is you probably won't see me play with it, but I am going for the Hogar 26 diamond. Okay, I got to get a diamond. It's just one of those things that, you know, I got to do. Diamond. I might get back on a diamond. The diamond grind. Because I know, you know, it takes a while to get a diamond camo. It does. And it's getting harder. I don't know if people notice, but it's like everybody now is going for the camos. Like, I went for the camos, you know, some months back and got Damascus. But now they're coming out with more weapons, you know, so I decided to go for the diamonds. Now they're coming out with more weapons. I'm like, yo, I'm going to have to end up getting more gold weapons and more, you know, diamond weapons. So be prepared to see more diamond gameplay, more diamond videos coming out. Also, probably some Damascus, because I think some of the new weapons, you gotta get like it all gold or something like that to unlock the Damascus. And I haven't gotten SPR gold yet. I haven't gotten the what's the other Martian rifle? The SPR and whatever else it was. The two newer ones. I haven't gotten either one of them gold either. So I gotta do that. I'm lacking. Okay, I'm sorry. Check out my Twitch though. Check out my Twitch. Check out my what's it? Facebook Gaming. I'll leave it in the description for anybody that's interested in checking me out when I can. I have not been able to upload in quite some time. You know, some personal things happening in the background. Have to try to, like, you know, refocus on life and work. I work like crazy, sleep like crazy, and then times I could upload or live stream, I haven't been. Like, yo, I just don't feel like it. I haven't been in the mood. But that's part of it. You know what I'm saying? That's part of the grind. It's part of the growth. It's just sometimes you get burnt out, and you have to reset. So never be afraid to reset. I hope everybody's still rocking with me. I appreciate everybody who is rocking with me. We got 160 subs. Yo, I love you all. I think I might have lost two, but you know what? I realize whenever I lose one or two, I gain like three or four or five more. So I really appreciate everybody who is rocking with me. Who's been rocking with me since I started this journey. And the ones who just coming in, who found me and whatnot. Shout out to you all. Y'all the real MVPs. Yeah, I love you. I love you, man. I love you, bro. No, seriously, though. I really do. I really do appreciate y'all. Y'all are the best. Y'all are the best. Yo, if you could, drop me a comment. Let me know what you think about the Hogar on this game. Like, anybody got any new classes? Got any ideas of some new classes that you could probably give me some ideas, suggestions? I'm still rocking with this gun. Like I said, I'm trying to get a diamond. So, I'm still rocking with this gun. Oh, get up off of that. What did you thought this was, fine? What did you thought this was? You thought you was going to live on that, did you? Okay, all right. So nobody else coming? So anyway, give me some ideas. I think the next class setup for it, I'm going to try to go for the what's the name of ammo for this? Magazines. Poly something, I think. But the polymer rounds, I think, are polymer ammo. I'm going to try to go for that. I think you get like 30, 35 in that. It's like an AR. It turns to an AR instead of LMG. So it increases the mobility, of course, the speed on it. And I think that might be interesting. I think it reminds me of the G36C or C36G, whatever that gun was. I think it's the G36C from, I think, Modern Warfare 3. And it might have first came out in Call of Duty 4, Modern Warfare. So, yeah, it reminds me of that AR. And I'm thinking if I put the polymer mags on it, probably put a different stock on it, or maybe no stock. And perhaps leave the monolithic suppressor, maybe change it, not sure. But leave it the iron sights. And a strike foregrip, I think it'd be more AR appropriate. That's something I'm thinking about doing next video. Maybe next video or next Hogar video anyway. So it might be on my diamond. But nonetheless, I think it's a good idea. So yo, appreciate everybody coming through. If you enjoyed the video, join me rambling and ranting. If you could, smash the like, share, subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the notification bell. Stay updated when I drop more content. More content is definitely on its way. So yo, thank you for rocking with me so far. Shout out to all the new subs. Shout out to all my day ones as well. Highly appreciate it. So next video, Diamond Hogar. So yes, keep a lookout for that video. And as always, don't remain potential. Be kinetic. Peace.